his consciousness, his vision was 360 degrees. And he saw through walls, he saw into the roots of plants. But this is, again, very important in that chapter. He didn't see those things. He became them. He said, I felt them on my own periphery. So it wasn't like he was still centered in the limited ego. His consciousness expanded so that he felt the thoughts of men.